We're back. That's right. Back playing Batman Arkham Knight. I forget where we left off at, but we'll find out real soon, won't we? Sounds about right where we left off.
Rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you're back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnels.
Whoops.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Fuck, I dodged the wrong way. Oh, son of a motherfucker. Hell, mate. Orderly. Lock on. Jesus. Oh my God. Lock on. Come on. Lock on. There you go. Jeez. Oh my God. Come on. Get the hell out of the way.
Isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him.
Tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
I think I can.
No!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. I'll tell you, just stop. No.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight, and right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Bam. I can't believe I hit that. I got hit by that, I mean.
Sir, I've been looking into North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Probably not.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements.
If only.
What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's Sevita. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely. The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock. That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby. Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself. Weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going?
Back to the lockup!
Are you stupid? That'll lead him right back to Cobblepot!
So what do I do?
Just keep driving, maybe we can lose him.
Totally lost him. You'll never see me again.
How can we get stuck out here with the bat? Blast him!
Thank God. Head back to the hideout before he finds us again.
Totally couldn't keep up with you. You ain't hiding today, Batman. Yeah, come on, buddy.
The roof was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Keyword there. Was heavily protected. There's one other one, yeah. Too easy. The entrance, yeah, right here.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman? Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know. It's been hard.
Shh. This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Bloody come on.
I really wish I could see the first person view because I want to see Joker down there.
And it's all...
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon, tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. A fake he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. And those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, please. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
What was that fucking head turn?
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Jesus, son of a bitch.
Oh, bastard.
You're staying down.
Wait for him to get up. We'll double take him down. Yeah. Poor guy.
We can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Yeah.
Oh, is this letter?
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
Refrigeration trucks! I need them.
Whoa, wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously?
Really want to get a nice explosion going on here, right, Joker?
Really puts it on to sound scary.
Really nice one. Okay, you're gonna stay in there, right? Yeah. Alright, cool.
Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Want the laundry done? I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that guy!
Pretty sure we gotta leave the way we came, right? Yeah. Pretty sure.
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it. Here.
What keeps...
What are friends for?
Okay. Well, that was weird. It wouldn't let me
Alfred,
lock on
find
to
find out everything
originally.
You can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. You're ready to see some Joker moves?
Guard! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. It's that you hit him. Oh, I made a mistake. It was definitely you.
Where am I going?
You're the sniper.
In there, there's a building you're supposed to. Oh, right.
Just wait, see what happens. He's probably dead anyway. Of course he is. We're professionals. He didn't stand a chance.
He didn't stand a chance. Sounds like the best city. If it's always raining, does it not? Ball. Talk about my terrible driving
are
later.
Scared, petty criminals of guns, of the tanks rolling across the road, men patrolling your street. Be calm. They're not hunting you.
Huh? Nope. Okay. I thought maybe it would do a nice little scene of me jumping into it, but nope.
Alfred. What do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you
As soon as you pass the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away.
The schematics or the schematics? Was it been 24 minutes? Hell yeah. Just checking, you never know. 50 minutes flies by as quicker than you think.
Stagg and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
Oh crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
Oh, I gotta itch my leg. Oh, I can't do it in drive. Gotta be honest, I could do more side stuff. I choose not to. Mostly because I just want to get this uploaded on the channel before Gotham Knights comes out. Which is in 6 days now. So it just means I gotta be quicker. Though, as I've said, we are trying to literally go through only the story. Nothing else. I didn't mean to do that. Can I blow that up now, or does it have to be later?
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Because why not?
He probably saw some profit in sticking around.
Hello?
Stinking rich parasite.
No!
Batman, please. Is anyone gonna come up and check on them? Yeah. Is it one poor bastard? No, it's two. Oh, this guy's still alive. What the hell?
What's your status? Oh, God!
I need a drone to beat me. Okay. That's why he gets knocked the fuck out.
What hit me? Where'd it come from?
Yeah, that's why one battery knocked you on the butt, huh?
I'm waiting here. You come find me when you're ready.
Yeah. You're a fucking dumbass. Huh? You wanna fucking talk shit? Talk shit, get the fuck up. Get up, boy.
This way! Over here!
What the hell just happened there? Huh? What happened? Huh? Ah. Bitch. 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 Where's all this shit talk? Shit talked
okay,
as much as he did.
Militia. Now to disable the tower.
He shit talked so much. But it wasn't enough for the bat. Is there like another watchtower or something?
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Alright. Now we go this way. They would make like the tallest fucking building.
Right.
Look at all those gadgets that I could get. Instead, he just grabs the one.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Vance. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and...
The hatch is locked from inside.
Oh shit, Batman.
If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
I knew it was locked. That's why I took it out the first three times. Alright, how long has it been? 31 minutes? That's a good episode, right? Yeah? We'll record a little bit more later. It is the 16th? Something like that? Yeah, it's the 16th. But be ready for Gotham Knights. We got a lot of that. We're going to be doing co-op with a friend. We're going to be doing single player. It's going to be great. Single player, I will do video by video, consistently. Co-op will be very random. It just depends. It'll be probably co-op shenanigans. After that, we do have Call of Duty. I did buy it. Is it foolish? Probably. Is it gonna make me pissed off? Probably. But, Return of Dinkelberg, am I right? Then, next month, I think we got the good old God of War Ragnarok. I do not have the first God of War on the channel. I do not know if I will put the first one on the channel. 50-50. I probably won't. I might put the next one on. I don't know. We'll record as we go. Thanks for watching.